wat heb je nou aan?
Ja, ik weet niet. I mean, I do organize my score, but not in an organized way.
Okay, so today we are organizing our scores.
Go watch it. Better yet, go sing it, and then you'll remember.
Okay, not just a vlog for other singers. Apparently this singer needs it as well.
If you guys are still here, please hit the subscribe button and give this video a like.
So, oh look, we're kind of matching. Is opera singer in training.
Oh my god.
I got it from Sing Pretty Design. So today we are organizing our scores. We have some brownies, just in case. And the reason that we're organizing our scores is because we are both doing a summer program this summer. And you gotta organize your score because then you can just go really quickly to the aria or the duet or the scene or whatever. It will save you a lot of trouble in the future. So let's go.
Yeah. And by the way, my name is Faye.
Oh yes.
My name is Faye. I'm in the fourth year, last year of my bachelor. She's in her final year of the master.
We're so good of friends and we organize our scores together.
We organize our scores
together. All right.
Because she's a pro. And I need to learn shit.
Apparently Faye does not organize her scores.
I never did this, so you have to teach me. Improvisational mess about it. I do, but I don't have a method. But I know how to plastic my scores because that my mother taught me. She's also an opera singer.
I'm so curious about this because I've never done this before. So step one.
Get a friend.
Get a friend.
Get a friend who knows how to plastic your score.
Get a friend and plastic your score. Here we go.
Our score.
This is the before.
This is my figato.
Being really, really damaged in the corners, obviously, because, you know, I used it. So even if you do get a hard cover, that doesn't mean you shouldn't protect it in some way. So.
But this will be damaged anyways. I think it's better to have a hard cover.
And I went and bought this soft cover because you said you could put plastic on. Oh my god.
I can put plastic on.
All right, tell me. What do you do?
I have to open this.
Okay.
Just take this off?
Yeah, I'm going to take mine off. Yeah.
Or do we do it at the same time?
This is my like worst nightmare. My OCD is like, no, no,
no, God, please, no, no.
What the shit though? Okay, no, you do yours first and then I'll decide if I want to do it myself.
Okay.
And I can also help you.
Your friend, so I need scissors.
Oh.
So, it's like the same with book.
Oh, you turn to the page that says così fan tutte. Oh my god, I love it.
There, that's destined.
Just in context, there's a part in Le Nozze di Figaro where Basilio says così fan tutte and he references this opera in that opera, and it's just like, whoa. Okay.
Okay.
Very exciting.
Oh, okay, goddamn.
So you check if it fits, like
okay.
This.
Yeah.
No? Okay, this, and then I cut it maybe here.
Just gonna eat some.
You need to pay attention, eh?
Right.
I do a bit more because I want to.
Let me take some notes.
Okay. I mean, it isn't a tutorial, right? If you want me to explain to you, just call me. Okay.
We're failing at this already.
So, you just drop it in the middle.
Okay, this is good, I think.
Chuck.
Oh, scary.
How? It's the same as with...
Oh my gosh! It's done! Yeah, half an hour later. Oh my god. How exciting! That's not a great sound. Come on, man! No, I can't. Right, so first we can just go through so we don't miss anything. Just gonna go through and I'm gonna circle all the places that Dorabella has to sing. I'm singing Così fan tutte, the role of Dorabella. She is the sister of Fiordiligi, and they are in love with Guglielmo and Ferrando. That's what they're the weirdest name. I swear to God, these names. Mozart, yeah. What were you doing?
Cinque. Dieci. I once sang this also when I was younger, when I thought it was a Susanna.
Of course. Ora sì, che io son contenta.
Sembra fatto e per verde. Sembra fatto e per verde. Guarda un po', mio caro
figaro.
Dieci! Venti!
Actually, this whole opera is like
number five.
A compilation of hits. Oh, for sure.
It's like only hits off
Le
each other.
Le Nozze di Figaro is like, what are those CDs? Now CDs? You don't know this.
It's now free. All the hits right here.
But that's like Le Nozze. Like, it's just everything. Everything you ever wanted to hear from Mozart is in this opera.
Yeah.
The only crap thing about singing Cherubino, I think, is that he's not in the big ensembles.
I'll just join from the coulisse. You have to sing the whole opera, you know that.
You have to sing the whole opera.
You didn't know that?
I did know that, but now it's becoming real. Let's start tabbing.
Tap, 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 tap. Tap it up, tap it up, tap, 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 tap.
Okay. Get you some tabs. So as you can see, depending on what mood I'm in, I do a different color for, let's say I do blue. Acts and scenes are blue. Ensembles, more than three people, so trios and up, are green. Duets are yellow. Recit, for your character, obviously, is orange. And arias are pink. You know?
Well, I don't have any duets, I think.
Sure you do. So here we go. Duetto is the first thing that I'm in. Page 30. And a lot of times what I do, this is gonna sound really OCD, is I write what it is.
What?
On the tab.
Oh.
Well, put like...
I need to relax my jaw because...
Well, I know, right? So then I'll write...
I'll just do
F and D. For Fiat.
Fiordiligi. Those Americans, they need some help with languages.
Hey. Listen to Actu Finale. Oh, we can watch the Bryn Terfel one. Should we do that?
Bryn Terfel, if you're watching, I love you.
Me too. But I'm just a bit more shy.
Yeah, right.
Ik vind het echt heel spannend om dit te gaan zingen.
Ja, je kunt het great.
Ik word heel zenuwachtig.
Hey Zara, hey my Zara, hey my Zara, hey my Zara.
This twerk song is called Prendelo, Prendelo. When people say Prendelo, I'm like. Dale papi, dale papi, dale papi, dale papi, dale. What the hell, Mozart? Look at that. It's okay, I'll get really, really good at recits. Oh my god, there's so many recits. Yeah, welcome to Cozy. I'm freaking out a little bit.
There's drama happening.
Yeah, that always happens. I feel like I should highlight for Dorabella. I don't know. I'm feeling highlighty. What should I do, pink? Pink is the color of stress. This video is gonna be really stressful then.
Highlighting makes me stressed out.
Yeah, don't use pink! This one.
What? Or, yeah, what about yellow? Yellow
is fine.
Because orange I use for my double consonants. You're adding double consonants?
Yeah.
Wow.
You guys are still here, please hit the subscribe button and give this video a like. Cause like no turning back now.
You can also use pink, it's fine.
Shut
yeah, that many new.
Why must you talk so much?
Me?
Oh, no, don't have that.
Thanks.
But I mean.
Eight hours later.
I finished. Finally! We did it, you guys.
We did it.
Well done. Bravo. There are my tabs! It's so pretty. Thank you everyone for joining us. If you're still here, then obviously you need to subscribe and like the video to support the channel. Thank you
Give
babe,
me
for coming and helping me plastic my score.
No problem, it was a pleasure. You gave me so much insights how to organize this.
I mean,
and I'm very happy about it.
It's a very useful skill. If you don't tab your music, then like, what are you doing?
It was very enjoyable. Thanks.
Thank you for joining us. We will see you next time on Opera Anna. Bye, darlings.
Bye.
Adios.
Kisses.